because we have a very special evening with the one and only Jim Bruno is performing this evening, an incredible songwriter. So, and if you've been here before, then, well, thanks for coming back. Okay, so I'm going to do a short set, and then we'll get Jim Bruno. What else do I have to tell you? Oh yeah, this is actually the last Friday nights with Charlie for the summer. We're going to take a little break. I'm going to take a vacation. I'm going to go back to England, and Charlie's hopefully he's going to head back to Palestine for a month or so. So he's going to be away. We're going to start up again at the end of July. So sign the email list. Actually, we don't have an email list. We need an email list. But we post everything pretty much on Facebook, on Charlie's Cafe. So. Okay, here we go. I feel like I need a little volume here. Not too much, but a little. Okay, I'm going to play some of my songs. I haven't actually played solo for a while, so I'm terrified. So I'm drinking. Okay, this one's called Now I See. Violin solo, aren't you? The implied violin solo. Anybody been to the Rockapulco Supper Club? Yeah? Okay. This is not about you. This next song is not about you. But for the for the rest of you, there you go. This will be your opportunity not to go to the Rockapulco Supper Club. Heartache He directs at the diva in the dollar dress. She checked his wrists for Sig Marta when he waved a toast. Viva Zapata. Slightly seedy, nervous man. Seeks also virgins to offend. Wants that tango. Two steps back. Once she told him, Texas tastes like heaven when it rains. Beneath the moonlit Mission Street, she leaves him on a train. Now he pays the tender gringo rate to bump and grind. But this rumba cafe lost its luster since he lost her mind. Negros blancos, borrachitos, all hopped up on stiff mojitos. Once a tango, two steps back. Mambo, merengue, bachata, put your best foot forward. Even after all we lost, I realise I should have told you in advance there was going to be a whistling, so I've got permission from at least half the audience for the whistling. I'm going to do a cover, actually, now, I think. Am I going to do that same? I will do it. Should I do this cover? Yeah. Okay, all right. Temperature of the audience. No, not that old line. We've heard that line before, haven't we? Are we ready for a song about decapitation? That's really what I'm doing. Well, you're ready for a song about decapitation. You're always ready for it, right? Alright. Only if you're sure. This is inspired by a song from by a headline in the New York Post. And Flora, you know the title, don't you?
Yes, indeed.
What is it?
Headless body in a topless bar.
Headless body in a topless bar. Right. Well, you know, what can I say? If you sense that the title's about to come up and you want to sing along, then you know, don't hold back. Let it all out. Headless body in a topless bar. Sandal, there was a backless dress, there was a lifeless body, it was a holy mess. Was this some senseless drunk's mindless crime, or the heartless act of an unhinged mind? 'Cause on a moonless night, I'm walking lonely street, that's when a penniless dancer had a faithless faceless priest met the faceless judge. They did a lawless dance, but that judge won't budge. There was a backless dress. There was a lifeless body. It was a holy mess. They did a flawless dance, but no one confessed. But in the topless bar, still a bloody Manchester, which I'm going to be going to in a couple of weeks, and yeah, I'm sure you all heard the awful news out of Manchester this week. And this song is going to do nothing for the reputation of Manchester, but I just want to play it. This is called Happy Now. Down here in back charter town, they're me mooring over the fence about the booze and the costs of the dead suits that lost, and the pounds, the shillings, the pence. George Kipper, Tyke, Melly croons jazz on the telly, charms all in the parlor. Brewing trouble, kids playing bomb rubble, skipping squares, taking turns at hopscotch. Never had it so good, said the great and the good. It's remained for our heroes this land, and the promise they gave for the sacrifice made was never again. Story of the Fuhrer's blind fury when Albert out hopscotch the Reich. She pushes a little, then stifles a giggle. I'm believing we get on our bikes. Never had it so good, said the great and the good. It's remained for our heroes this land, for the sacrifice made was never again cap in hand. When the fabs were still full, Larkin peeped round the door, said the 60s won't make it up here. Desperation ran riot in a world grey and quiet. Julie Christie never appeared. Never had it so good, said the great and the good. It's remained for our heroes this land, and the promise they gave for the sacrifice made was never again. that rubbish. This song actually, just talk about Manchester, just for a moment. I know this song was actually one of the vigils they held in Manchester this week was people started singing it spontaneously, so I'm going to sing it. Thank you.